Hey guys, so today I'm doing a super quick review, a flash review, I'm gonna start calling them, of the Essence Nail Art Expert Dry Drops. And the reason why I'm doing this video is because this product is freaking amazing. I just did my nails, and as you guys know, I have a baby, I have a 2-month-old, and I have this much time to do everything that I need to do with myself, with the house, with the food, and everything. So I've been using these for the I've had it for a long time, actually. I think I did a haul on it, but I think I've had it for more than 3 months. I think I definitely had it, but I've definitely had it since before baby was born. So I've been super impressed, but the reason why I wanted to do this video today is because I just did my nails and I had put the drops on, and 5 minutes later, baby woke up, and I had to pick him up and change his diaper and move him around and do all this stuff. And when I went to look at my nails, I was sure that it was gonna be, you know, ruined, because even though I know that these drops are amazing, I hadn't put it to the baby test. And man, did they work. They're perfect. I have no chipping. Well, I guess if they were wet, it wouldn't be chipping. It would be more like nail polish that was moved and kind of it wrinkles up and stuff like that. This did not happen at all with my nails. I was so impressed. I was like, I just love this product. So anyway, let me talk about it. I got it at Ulta, and it's from the Essence line. Like I said, it's called Nail Art Express Dry Drops, and it comes with 0.27 fluid ounces. So it's not like a huge bottle, but you know, you don't need that much. You just need one drop after you do your nails. You kind of just put one drop on each nail. The bottle is a glass and it comes with a dropper, which is fine. I feel like this part is kind of small, but I don't mind it at all. It works perfectly fine. Another thing that I wanted to mention is the consistency of it. I know there's plenty of nail drops all over the market. I know that OPI has one. I think China Glaze has another version, or Sèche-Vite. I can't remember, but I'm pretty sure there's different versions of this. And I haven't wanted to try them because they're pretty expensive to be nail drops, and I didn't really think that they were gonna work that much, so I didn't want to invest on it. But these were so cheap that I thought, you know, I might as well. And I am so happy that I did. And the consistency of it, I mean, obviously it's clear, and you put one drop in your things, but it's an oil, okay? So, but it's like a dry oil. I don't know if you know that concept, but it's an oil that you put on your skin or whatever. This is only for the nails though. But when you put it, it's very greasy, it's very liquidy, and it's very greasy. But so what I do is that I kind of have a towel, and I kind of rub my fingertips against it so that the oil comes off. But even if you were to leave it just like that, the oil does kind of spread and go into your fingertips and everything. But even if you were just to leave it like that, it would dry completely. So it's not like an oil where it's just gonna linger on your skin and gonna feel tacky for the rest of the day. No, it's not like that. It's not gonna feel oily or greasy or anything like that. It's gonna dry. But immediately afterwards, yeah, it's going to be kind of greasy. So if you're going to touch something immediately afterwards, like the control remote or another nail product or whatever, just make sure that you kind of rub your fingertips so that you don't pass the oil on everything else. But other than that, this thing works amazingly. Like I said, I've had my nails done for, I don't know, half an hour, and they're completely dry. I can do anything and everything, and this is just a product that really works, and it's so cheap. It's only $3.99, so I am sure you can invest that much. And yeah, that is all I wanted to say about it. I'm super happy with it, and I just wanted to do this review for you guys. So I will see you in the next video. Okay, bye.